they're going to take everything that we deserve in 2024.
Guys, listen to Bobby. See, Bobby Dawson and I, we're going to hop on the train. They know we're going to hop on the trend. But we're going to fast forward the part where we think that the grass is much greener on the other side. So, but what we will do is take full advantage of every opportunity when it comes to capturing championship gold.
Yes, sir. And look, it's been a while since me and Tez had those tag team championships. So Judgment Day, you might want to keep your head on the swivel on Raw. And not only that, Big Money Bob headed straight to the top.
And my personal goal for 2024 is to get back to being the Almighty. And I'm going to do that by officially declaring myself for the 2024 Royal Rumble match.